What's going on, guys? It's Trey Mathis here from WifiEntrepreneur.com. So glad to see you guys landing here on my page today. It is a beautiful day here in Martha's Vineyard, Massachusetts. Today is Friday, January 25th, and this is the Wi-Fi Journal. So, what's been going on, guys? What's been going on? Well, if you've been keeping up with us, we've been talking about building your business online. We've been talking about a number of different ways you can do that through, of course, social media, through creating your own blog, and so on and so forth. One of the things we talked about yesterday was really orchestrating the getting organized part of our business. We definitely need to remain organized at all times. We have a number of apps and tools that we use in order to make it possible. If you guys haven't seen that video from yesterday, I highly encourage you guys to go over there and check it out. You can go on wifeentrepreneur.com or on YouTube. But what's been going on, as you can see, I'm out here at the beach today. Beautiful day. It's always great to be able to get away, get out there, and enjoy Martha's Vineyard and that beach life. My family's here. You'll see them in just a moment. We're down here walking the beach. Pumpkin is always in every video. But what I wanted to talk about today was really the mindset that comes along with truly becoming an entrepreneur. You know, when I first started creating businesses, I always thought to myself, you know, I have to be in it, doing everything from the accounting to the content to the copywriting to to the social posts. I mean, as an entrepreneur, you just automatically feel that you have to do it all. And one of the things I realized in my journey was that's not necessarily the case. One good book that I read here recently was The 4-Hour Workweek by Tim Ferriss. And in that 4-Hour Workweek book, he talks about how you leverage other people's skills and other entrepreneurs to help you in your entrepreneurial journey. And what that means is that some of the tasks that you're thinking that you have to do on your own right now, it's another entrepreneur out there marketing his service, looking for someone, looking for a business to represent. And that business that they're representing could be your business. And that's truly how you should look at it as an entrepreneur. There's Pumpkin always in all the videos. But one of the things you want to understand is that you are a business. You're creating a business. With you creating a business, you're going to need some services of people who provide B2B services. And that's kind of the framework or the mindset that you really need to carry into being an entrepreneur moving forward. If you really want a multi-figure income, whether or not that's monthly or yearly, whatever you so desire. But truly, you're going to have to leverage the skill sets of other entrepreneurs, partner with other entrepreneurs to make your entrepreneur dream come true. So once I realized that, and I'll actually throw a link so you can go actually check out that 4-Hour Workweek book. It was a really good book. I really loved it. About as much as I love this beautiful beach and all the time I get to hang out here. But once I realized that, I started to do some exploring to find ways that I can leverage the skill sets of others to magnify my business. If you guys have been following along, you know I recently got someone to do some editing on these videos. We're shooting these videos daily. If I'm shooting these videos daily and I'm having to do the editing, the caption, adding the songs, posting to YouTube, that's a lot of work. And I'm not afraid of the work, but when you're building multi-businesses or you're trying to remain consistent, the less friction as possible is going to help you continue to have success with what you're endeavoring. So in that, I found a couple places where I was able to team up with some great people, some great entrepreneurs, and I want to share them with you. The first company was previously called Odesk. I don't think it's called Odesk anymore. I think it's actually called Upwork, and I'll throw a link to Upwork down below. And another place I was able to find some good connections was through a site called Fiverr. And I'm pretty sure you may be familiar with Fiverr, but for those who are not, Fiverr is a way that you could locate pools of people who are willing to do just about any kind of service to help you grow your business in support of your business, and they're able to do it for a very affordable price. So I'm gonna throw a link to Fiverr down below too, so you guys can check that out. But I really want you guys to understand that you don't have to do it alone. There's a team of people, there's a world of people looking to help you grow your business, and at the same time you're going to be helping them grow their business. One of the people that really changed my life, I found them through one of these sites, started helping me with my social media work. Man, you know, we talk about how often you need to advertise on our promote to keep your social channels active. 3 times a day is the best way to doing it, to keep your channels active. And 3 times a day, posting, finding content, creating content, that can be a lot of work. And one of the things I was able to do is find someone to do some really good social media content. He's providing work for all of my channels, 5 different social platforms, posting 3 times a day. Great guy, great team. They have a great team over there. And he's actually looking to help some more people. He's actually looking to take on some more accounts. So if you guys know anyone who needs a social media manager to handle all their social posts 3 times a day on 5 channels, you know, by all means, leave a comment below or hit us up. We can definitely put you in contact, get that squared away for you. I'm actually gonna put a link below so you can go ahead and get started right away if you know someone, or if you yourself are looking for someone to manage your social media content. Go ahead and just click on the link below and get started. We'd love to get your platforms configured, set up, populated, and growing right away. And with that, I think I'm going to leave it there. I'm going to go ahead and enjoy some more of this beautiful beach on this beautiful Friday. Hope you guys are having a wonderful Friday yourself, wherever you are in the world. If you know anyone looking to start an online business, make money online, turn your passion into profit, highly encourage you to tell them about our community. We have over 1 million online entrepreneurs sharing ideas, tips, and tricks with each other. We want to help you succeed with your business, whatever your passion is. So please, by all means, come on over to the site. I'll throw a link below. Join our community. I'll look for you inside. Till we talk again, have a wonderful day. Take care and be blessed. Peace.